We end the week with a pair of four-legged heroes from Hurricane Ian.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
At the rehabilitation hospital inside Lee Memorial, Brian Bodie lost his leg. But after Ian, he could have lost his life. During the storm, Brian stayed inside his North Fort Myers home.
It more or less lifted my house, and it came back down.
With Brian were his two dogs, Minnie and Benny.
And my little girl, Minnie, got scared, and she jumped off my lap, and some of my furniture and all started to fall, and I was afraid it was going to fall on her. And I went to get her, and that's when I more or less got trapped under things.
Brian stayed trapped for 4 days.
And I couldn't get to my phone or anything. I couldn't get any help.
All he had was Minnie and Benny.
Those two dogs never left your side?
No. My little boy Benny kept bringing me kibble, like he thought he was feeding me and all, while I was stuck there, and Minnie stayed on my chest like she was going to keep me warm and keep me going.
Finally, Brian mustered the strength to crawl from his home.
If I got here probably about 6 hours later, they couldn't have even saved my life. It took them days to identify some of the infections that were in my leg.
He's been hospitalized for weeks, separated from the dogs who saved him, until now.
Where's my boy, Benny? Where's my boy? Where's my babies? Come here. Oh, yes. Come here.
You got Benny?
Yeah, Benny. Come here. Come here. Oh, my boy. Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Oh, yes, yes, yes. My boy.
Though this story doesn't end here.
It's miraculous what these dogs could do. And I know, Brian, that's the story that he wants to tell us.
Jennifer Caraluzzi coordinates Beasley's Paw Prints. The program uses therapy dogs like Minnie and Benny to bring comfort to those in need. Brian volunteered his pets before the storm and plans to do so again.
Dogs can do what we cannot. You know, they literally keep people going. In Brian's case, it saved his life.
Are you my little bug?
And we're grateful. We're grateful because I told Benny when I saw him, this is the first time I've seen him since his storm, I said, thank you for saving your dad. Thank you.
Have you been good?
They were born to do this. You can't create that in a dog. It's got to be in them.
There is no doubt what's in Minnie and Benny. It's unwavering loyalty.
Oh, see, now you're happy. Yep, now you're happy.
In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.